How was the onboarding process for you?
It was great. I've never actually been in an employment where I've had full support. I've received information. I've had a team to support me. I've never actually been in a situation where if I need information, I can get it. So this is actually the best onboarding process I've ever experienced.
Oh, nice. Oh. See that, Steve?
And he was actually one of my first people I onboarded remotely, and my process has only gotten better with feedback since then. So that's really great to hear, Chad. Thank you for the compliment.
Oh, so Chad, am I correct to understand that you've never actually worked for a company before, or you just were never surrounded by support like you are now?
Not support. So I've worked for a huge corporation. It was 20,000 employees. It was international.
20,000 employees. Wow. Okay.
Yeah. And like starting, it was basically, there was no support. And that's where I shined, was because when I started, I picked everything up quickly. I hit the ground running. I was working from day one. And then within, half a year, I was in charge of several projects. But over time, it's like, there's more and more work, there's more change, but there's no one actually providing any support. So a lot of it was, well, we don't know how to support anyone. So kind of everyone fend for yourself. So a lot of my experiences have been, working for others. Here you go. Good luck.
Yeah. 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 I remember about 10 years ago, we were kind of like that. We were giving people projects and just saying, good luck, you better make it happen. But no, it's you learn.